Josh survives that fall somehow. Here we are, chapter 10. 1 hour until dawn.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long.
Interesting.
No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Yeah, this part is really creepy and messed up. Has completely lost it.
It's not ready. You manipulate.
No. You are a coward.
There, we got him.
Yeah, one is there.
I
don't
take words from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you.
Josh, mine, 6:10 a.m. So this is the first time that we're playing as Josh.
Josh. No, no. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
Jesus Christ, this is terrifying.
All alone.
Oh, wow.
So you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Okay, this is just weird now.
No!
Oh, what the hell? That's just really weird. That's disgusting.
Josh.
I don't take orders from you.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Yeah, I do kind of feel bad for Josh. I mean, that is clearly mentally unstable. Of course, that doesn't justify torturing your friends and everything, but.
So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Wow.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
Yeah, I think I definitely missed that clue.
I know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
Okay, so I definitely missed that one clue from the 1952 collection. And I think I probably missed one from the twins as well, which is unfortunate.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh, come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Those last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks?
Okay, come on, guys.
Thank you.
You're in a mountain. in a mine shaft. Underground. It's like. Come on. Discovery. Yeah, so I definitely missed one. Crap!
Oh god, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Yep.
Hannah was
pretty messed
here.
Up.
I don't believe any of it.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Yeah, so... I'm really disappointed that I missed... almost all the clues. I only missed two. One from the twins, and one from 1952. I'm really disappointed that I missed a couple. Still looking for wait, hold on, what the I am going the right way, right? Oh no. Ugh. God damn it. Sorry, guys. Okay, yeah, through the door. I thought that was a clue. No, so I missed two clues.
Just one body, a flamethrower guy. Yeah. Well, no, see, like, if anybody else had died up to this point, their body would also be hanging there. But, I guess they were just too lazy to change the dialogue.
Mental jacket.
Wait, let me get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here.
Important discovery. Josh heard the truth about the monster.
For weeks? A month? She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah, Josh is still out of it.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna be a lot of quick time events.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Josh, mines.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
Oh, Mike.
had to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the last totem, so... Yeah, I missed a bunch of them. Fortune totem. Yeah, I missed some totems. And I missed two clues. God damn it. Life just isn't fair sometimes. Hopefully, I can get everyone to survive. But, yeah, I'm still a little disappointed that I didn't actually get all the clues, because I was really hoping for that this time around. Oh boy, here we go. Goes Mike.
Oh, you're not real. No, you're not. Hannah.
Yep. Oh. Hannah is the one to go. Oh.
No. No.
Yep. Josh recognized Hannah, and Hannah recognized Josh. Not quite. Really quite tragic what happened to poor Hannah. Oh, right, this part. Yeah. Hey, Matt. Almost forgot about you. Oh, just a random lighter just sitting there. Whoa!
Jess, is that you?
Jessica was still alive.
Jesus, Jess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Good question.
Yeah. How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast.
Basically, the two characters who have nothing left in this game, so they just got thrown together here.
Come on, Jess.
Okay. Oh boy. any more clues, please.
Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
Yeah, man. Somehow you survived. Like I said, these are basically the two characters where nothing's left for them, so. Yeah, let's just throw them together. Yeah, this mission's pretty stressful, too. Is, you know, both of them can die here. You can hear Hannah's screeching. I'm still trying to look for clues, even though I'm, like, pretty sure at this point that there's none left. And that I missed a couple. But hey, can't hurt to try, right? Press the wrong button. What the? Oh, crap. Okay, I have no idea what happened there. I must have pressed the wrong button, but well, that was annoying. I could have sworn I pressed square. But I guess not. That was annoying. So yeah, Jess and Matt got killed because I don't know why. I could have sworn that I pressed the right button, but apparently not. Well, obviously not, because or was it circle and I just thought it was square? I don't know what happened there. I really don't. But yeah, not too happy with that result. Hopefully everything else goes according to plan. that was not what I was hoping would happen. Hopefully I'm able to save everyone else, but I'm still not happy with how that turned out. Hopefully this goes better than how it just did with Justin and Matt.
Sam.
Mike. Oh gosh, you look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Now I'm nervous. I'm really, really disappointed that I got Matt and Jess killed. Like, that should not have happened. That should not have happened. I was just retarded. But, all we can do is just keep on playing. It's down to crunch time now, so. Well, my relationship with Ashley plummeted for some reason. Can't think of why that would be. Whoa, what happened to being charitable? You know what I'm wondering? Is, who took down all the psychos, like, candles and balloons and stuff?
Survival.
I'm trying not to think about it.
It depends on if I'm able to stay still.
Go, go, go!
Oh my god! Run!
Don't move. Don't fucking move a muscle. Racing. Thank you. God, this is so nerve-wracking.
Okay, calm down, calm down. Good. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay. Kaboom! Oh my god. That's always so nerve-wracking. Always, always nerve-wracking playing through that. Sam escaped. Mike escaped. Ashley escaped. Emily escaped. Chris escaped. Yeah, so 6 out of 8.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over.
Alright, 6 out of 8. Ain't not bad. Not as good as I was hoping, obviously. But
let's pick 'em up.
Yeah, obviously not what I was hoping for, but you know. The way the cookie crumbles sometimes, I guess.
Fuck! No!
And a recap of all the character deaths. Ugh. Matt. Sorry, buddy. Jessica, I don't like you, but I'm sorry that you died. And it's in such a gruesome way, too.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean, You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
Well, in your defense, Chris, there's not much you could have done.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
Okay, Ashley, you did not hear Jessica.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
Yeah, so is Mike going to get charged for attempted murder or something?
He wanted to hurt us.
He should be.
Hey, and I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
Oh, death.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
I don't
Why
think...
Did you hit that?
I definitely would not be fine.
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
That's also true.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the saws and the gun and all?
About
oh,
Ash.
Matt, have,
oh, no,
found him?
Not you.
No, not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
You need to listen to me.
I still hate you, Emily.
If you believe me or not, doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Aiden Panettiere's acting in the game is pretty good, too. I mean, obviously Rami Malek was the best by far. But number two, I would say Brett Dalton. And then number three, Aiden Panettiere. I thought all three of them were great in the game. Okay, we'll skip this. And now we see what happens to poor old Josh. Yeah, poor Josh could not be saved.
We have a visual on a survivor. One survivor. Is that?
Oh, fuck.
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!
Butterfly effect update. Ah, so that's that. That's Until Dawn. It's at 6 out of 8 survivors. Not bad. One fatal mistake towards the end with Matt and Jessica, and unfortunately, it cost them their lives, and overall, I enjoyed playing this game again. It's definitely. If you're into horror games, and especially if you're into like story-driven games, I would definitely recommend this one. Like I said, especially for this time of year, it's definitely perfect. But this has been once again. Yeah, this has been Until Dawn. And for now, I say goodbye and good night.